Up again, you guys. So this movie is like it's a horror movie, but it's not one I've ever heard of. It, obviously, I mean, it comes out this year sometime. But when I say I've never heard of it, I mean like it's not a big franchise like Alien or The Conjuring, stuff like that, Halloween. That's what I mean when I say I've never heard of it. Like, it's not a name that everyone knows, that everyone's heard of. It's called Boarding School. I saw it on my watch list, or recommended, or whatever. I just thought, okay, well, that looks weird, so I'll watch it, react to it. And, yeah, I don't fully know what to expect. So I'm just gonna go watch this right now with you guys.
Playtime's over. We've got to get out of here.
I run an exclusive school, especially designed for unique young people like yourself. At first, it may take a little adjustment, but you will find the peace and quiet refresh the mind, as well as the spirit. Like they say in a good book, only in the wilderness is man made pure again. I think you'll fit just fine.
Who are these freaks?
Why are you here?
My parents lied to me. Did your parents?
Told me I was coming here for the new semester.
Dr. Sherman said he was going to strive for clarity in the next 2 weeks.
So what does that mean?
I'm not going to school in this place.
Oh yes, Miss Holcomb, I'm afraid you are.
Playtime's over. Got to get out of here.
Really know what to say about that. It looks like it looks like it could be something from American Horror Story. I probably won't see that. I don't know if I'm gonna see that movie. I mean, there wasn't anything in the trailer that was like, ooh, ah. What? That just like, ooh, okay. I wanna see this movie. And there wasn't anything that did that to me, grabbed my attention or whatever. Yeah, I probably won't see it. I don't know. Most likely not, though. I don't know. I don't know. That's up in the air. I may see it, I may not see it. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know about anything. I don't know. What I do know is I'm gonna go and record more videos for you guys.